Sanda and I am staying in Solapur, Maharashtra.